Well, good afternoon and welcome back to Saturday. So I just got home from my first babysitting gig, and I gotta say, I didn't mind it. It was the easiest babysitting gig ever. I know it is not representative of normal babysitting, because my niece actually just slept for an hour and 45 minutes. I showed up, she was fussy because she was really tired, and she was really attached to Kayla and didn't want her to leave and didn't know who this guy was because she was tired and grumpy and whatever. So we put her down for a nap and she woke up about 10 minutes before her parents came home. So it was, yeah, it's pretty awesome. It was, yeah, I would do that again in a heartbeat. It was real easy. It was, yeah. So, anyways, yes, wifey's prayers for a big poopy diaper did not come through.
No. I was hoping for a real mess. Yeah,
so maybe next time. I know, in my lifetime someday have to change a diaper. But today was not that day.
Unfortunately.
So, unfortunately.
Or fortunately
for me. Yeah, I didn't mind. So, anyways, have a good rest of your Saturday. See you Sunday.